Welcome to the Joget Workflow Getting Started Guide. This is the App Center which displays a grid of available apps. Click on the login link on the top right to log in as an user. Let's log in as the user, cat, with the password, password. Each user may have access to different apps, depending on permissions. Click on the app that you would like to access. For example, the expenses claim app. The app opens in a new window. What you would see here is an user view, a front-end UI for an app. An app may contains one or more user views. User views can have different themes, and consist of menu pages that contain forms, lists, reports, HTML contents, etc. Click on the Create a New Expense Claim to see an expense claim form. Forms are used to capture and display information. Many form elements are available ranging from simple text field to complex types, such as form grid. Fill in the form and click on Complete to submit. Log out and log in as the approver, Clark, with the password, password. Click on the approver inbox in the menu. This page displays a data list showing the tasks inbox. Data list or a list for short are table for reports in tabular format. Lists provide features such as paging, sorting, filtering and exporting. In this case, Clark will see a pending claim from Cat. This shows a workflow process in action where task is routed to the appropriate person. As Clark, click on the HOD approve to approve Cat's submission. The expenses claim app demonstrates a process-driven app. The process may also involves integration to external systems such as sending email or updating external databases. Thank you for watching.